And now, ladies and gentlemen,
Jules is here.
Everybody, this is your boy Christian Ortiz, aka DJ Swiff, and welcome to another Swiff Blog Adventures. Today we are here at San Bernardino because we are here to celebrate the 10 year of Hard Summer. That's why we're here. We're excited. We're gonna see a lot of artists. This blog is gonna be special because we're actually going 2 days, so it's 2 days of non-stop fun. I don't know what to expect. I'm excited. Today is all about partying my friends, so that's why I got my here Paris Saint Germain representing all their Mercer. Mala, I mean Chami, and then we got DJ Snake, of course, right here. We got my brother right here, so we're gonna have fun. Let's have a good time and let's enjoy this. All right,
so we're on our way right now. You know, no está tan caliente como creíamos. Very perfect weather right now. Good timing as well, a lot of people, so we're gonna have some fun. You know, we got ourselves ready to go. Hydration backpacks, everything, you know, gotta keep fresh. Let's have a good time, shall we?
I got your ticket.
So we're still waiting in line now.
She wants a tequila shot.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Okay. Finish it, honey.
It's just pregame.
Neymar jersey.
Neymar jersey.
No, it's Di Maria.
Okay.
The Neymar man.
It's tequila.
She made my son Di Maria back to Barcelona.
Are you trying to fuck tonight? Here we go.
The party's good.
I know you want one. Just for the pro.
Is it tequila?
This one.
Tequila?
Oh! Yeah.
Okay.
No, oh, you take it before. Okay. Your trip. Yeah. Okay,
there
I'll take the last shot.
Tequila right here.
Alright, go. No, take it.
I gotta
finish my
shot. So we took the first tequila shot right now. So we're prepping right now. It's gonna be turn. Well, we almost there. Lightning got out like last year. Oh, you can't. Okay, you supposed to be here. She wants to be in the video.
I want to be there.
Oh,
hi.
Where
are you guys
from?
Sacramento.
Damn.
Yeah.
Nice. We got sack in the town. Yeah. Alright, so we're getting there. Party's getting turned right now. Inside, you know, a little bit faster than I thought the lines to get in, so we're all good to go. We're gonna have a good time right now, get some water right now, and then let's see some good sets today. Looking beautiful. There's a lot of shaded areas, so pretty good. Vamos a divertirnos. Let's have a good time, let's enjoy this day.
What you want?
fuck, bitch, I do. You put a gun on my mask. I put a hole in your pants. I just got me like some movies. I got a Uzi to Uzi. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Yeah. Look at me.
Complete. You know, I like that, I enjoy it. So right now we're just gonna walk around. Let's see who's next. We're gonna wait until a few more minutes and then we're gonna see my boy Say My Name. So yeah, let's go. Right now we're gonna go meet Gary.
They said that to me for 25 years. That electronic music was bullshit.
It's fucking not
and I just
bullshit.
Stuck with it, and then all of a sudden, all the shit happened.
There you go, two words. All right, man, Gary, thank you for the motivation, man. I'm gonna make you proud.
Yeah, dude, what's your name?
Christian.
Christian, cool, Gary.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
Motivation. Yeah. All right, so we just met Gary, such a cool guy, you know, cool vibe. This man is like the guy who, if it weren't for him, Hard Summer would not be here. You know, it would not be happening at all, you know, Holy Ship as well. You know, I didn't get the opportunity to go to Holy Ship, but I've been going to Hard Summer and I enjoy it. Took a, right here, signed my shirt, and he took a flag, took a picture with my flag. So mission accomplished. DJ Swiff always gets the really cool autographs. All right, now we're gonna go to the green stage. We're gonna see my boy Say My Name, y no manches. Está hasta la madre. Shit is packed.
Oh my god.
And he's also gonna give out a few autographs, so let's see if we can do it. Another mission, let's do it.
Fucking love you guys right now. So much energy under this tent. Let's go.
Bring it!
crazy. I mean, I managed to survive it there. It was on another level. So right now, let's go find Osvaldo. We're looking for Semarine because he said that he was gonna tweet. He tweeted out that he was gonna give us some autographs up around here after the show. So let's go find him. For now, let's try to find Osvaldo. So we couldn't find Osvaldo, but I told him that hopefully he can understand to be my E40 and then Yami too. So for now, we're seeing a burrito. Ready for another. Nice benches, I like it. Just leave it to Marlo.
Some noise! I'm talking about my life. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now. Unless I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now, and I need you in my life. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now.
If you're fucked up, put those hands in the air right now.
I don't usually do this.
Better.
love with that West Coast, you know. I like it, something different, you know. Something not different. Right now there's Chazo. We're gonna go see Justice.
Thank you.
decided to leave right now just to not do parking, you know, get out of here before the whole entire Mara ahí llega acá adentro. So yeah, so we're gonna have a good time right now. We had a blast. Day one, success. We did our missions. We got instructos. ¿Cómo se llama? Autograph. We got Say My Name's autograph. We got Justice's autograph. So I'm happy, you know. And tomorrow will be another day. Day two. And we're enjoying the weather. People are going to seguir with más. So if you guys enjoy this, check out day two of the Swiff Vlogs, Adventure Vlogs. Yeah.